YouTube. If you want to know how I really look in the daytime, it's this, without the hair done, no makeup on, and then my robe. So since I work from home, I literally wear my robe all day, and I'm taking Zoe up and down the stairs, and people are just staring at me, because I'm literally in my robe all day. It's kind of embarrassing, but my little sis is here, because we're going to go shopping for our secret Santa for YouTube. So, procrastinating sisters at its finest. Let's go get her. Oh, are you excited? Are you excited? Watch, she'll come around the corner. Make sure I'm coming. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Zoe decided to keep me up all night. The fire alarms went off and we had to stand outside at 2 in the morning the other night. So she's been terrified of her crate ever since, and that was 5 days ago. So, you know, she's been waking me up all hours of the night. Very exhausted, but I still love her. What is that? What is that?
Ah, it's so cold.
Okay. Found her, she's taking a selfie. Chloe! We call this Happy Feet. All right, YouTube, we just got our Secret Santa gifts and some other stuff for our fam, and Chloe helped me with some lipstick stuff and makeup stuff because I'm a big girl now and I realized that maybe I should start dressing like one and wearing some good colors. So this, actually, we got an entire set.
They're beautiful colors.
They're amazing.
Just like blush, like mauve and rose colors. They're really nice.
With a lip gloss attached to it, so that's what I got. And I've never really put on lipstick before.
Yeah, looks good. Looks great.
That's embarrassing. Like,
oh, don't be embarrassed.
So now we're gonna go continue on our shopping spree. Chloe being healthy.
It's a sight to see.
All right, guys, so I did end up getting a lot of footage for my shoulder workout and a little bit of chest and core because my sister actually left early. She didn't have time to lift really today because she went up to Purdue with someone to watch a basketball game. So I only got like 4 extra. So to make up for it, I'm gonna record my workout tomorrow, which will be back and arms or legs, depends. But Steve just got done with all of his tests for Christmas break. He has a 2-week break, and I legit haven't spoke to him for like 3 weeks because he's been studying nonstop, and he like pulled an all-nighter at his school last night. So I'm excited to go in and see him because he's been sleeping all day since he got home. I forgot to tell you this, but before I left to the gym, I got a package from Bite Meals and they sent me some sick things. Okay, so first off, they sent me these brand new white Adidas shoes. Amazing. So, so, so cute. 2 Bite hats to wear and these really soft Bite t-shirts, as well as a Bite sweatshirt. So that just goes to show how great they treat their athletes. And I'm just so honored to be a part of a company like that. If you know anything about the industry, you know that most companies don't really care that much about the people they like sponsor or their athletes. I'm just really grateful to be a part of such a great company. So,
post-workout meal. I have the chicken, potatoes, broccoli, but I put it in a bowl, heat it up, and then I use about 20 grams of this stir-fry sauce. It is so good. Here are Z macros in case you're interested.
That's all I'm gonna record for today. I'm gonna relax with Steven and watch New Girl and laugh my butt off. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for the workout, and I'm gonna try and also go live for Instagram for the first time. So, it's a sign. All right, peace out.
Welcome to back day. So this first exercise, we did a wide grip, neutral grip, lat pull down, and we did about 8 to 10 reps. I like to go fairly heavy on these and really squeeze at the bottom and extend all the way through at the top. You'll see me going as far up as I can and as far down as I can when I squeeze my scapulas, my two shoulder blades together. Then we moved on to a close grip, neutral grip, lat pull down. This next exercise is just a machine. It was more of a wide grip row. I tried to squeeze at the top for the first few reps, and then when it got heavy, I just kind of repped them out as best as I could. I did about 8 to 10 reps there as well. My back tends to grow fairly easy, so I incorporate heavy weights as well as lighter weights with higher reps. These are incline dumbbell rows with a hold at the top, alternating each side. This will work your entire upper back and it really burns, so try that one out. We did two bicep exercises. So the first one we did incline bicep curls. You want to extend all the way down and curl all the way up. Don't cheat yourself here. This next one, you're going to need a partner. So you're going to do 10 reps heavy, drop about 10 pounds and rep out 3 reps. And then you want the partner to push down on the eccentric, making it a little bit more resistance on the way down. There's been plenty of research done on this, that this is a great way to grow any muscle group that you're trying to grow. So dumbbell bicep curls, this is obviously going to be a very easy exercise to do this with. And then after you do about 5 or 6 reps of those, make sure you finish off strong with 2 reps on your own. The last exercise, we just did 1 tricep exercise. It's a single tricep push down, and I try to do 10 to 15 reps here. You want to make sure that you are squeezing that tricep at the bottom of the movement as hard as you can, and try to picture the tricep working the entire exercise to make sure that it is fully activated.